¡Qué frío hace! ¡Por Dios! Hoy va a ser un gran día. We're gonna be printing Nutella with an Ultimaker and a Discov3ry structure extruder.
Nothing can go wrong.
The printer and the Discov3ry. The printer and the Discov3ry. Let's have some fun, shall we?
So we have this thing unboxed. Let's plug it into the Ultimaker. First, let's remove some screws here. Screws out.
Through the hole where the cabling is supposed to go.
To pass it through these, and then you eat. That's it.
Screws in.
So next I'm going to connect the tube to the bar connector. Go in. Go in. Okay, I'm tight. Okay, that's done. This goes good. I wouldn't say firmly, but I think we'll do the trick. Connect the nozzle. Connect the nozzle. Another nozzle. Beautiful. Before we can jump in and start printing with this thing, we need to make sure that the bed is properly level. The design. That's an art. I can tell you that.
That's right.
That's a perfect fit! Wow!
Tasting the Nutella face, the design, the print, the printer, the taster.
Alright, bye bye selfie. Oh no! 3D printed food.
Wow! Maybe like Nutella.
You're supposed to look like chocolate cake, or sorry, vanilla cake.
Oh.
Rip. Excellent.
Well, that's the thing that we do here.
That's right.
Just.
Now it's my turn.
I'm really excited about this recipe.
It's very gourmet.
definitely tastes like Nutella. I can feel that. The hazelnut. Other things all in there. Really flavorful. But it's good. I approve.
Yep. I probably have Nutella on my teeth just then.
Discov3ry, Ultimaker, and selfie Nutella. Perfect day. Bye.